The Good Wife.
Now, I'm going to give you a little leeway here, Counselor, but only because I'm curious.
Part of my first book was filmed on Hackney Marshes, because Hackney Marshes is a very famous area where people play Sunday League football and have for years and years. So we foolishly try to keep the whole thing a secret, you know. And then, of course, within, I don't know, by the second morning, there was photographs all over the back of the Daily Mirror. Kids were coming from everywhere.
Isn't the pressure sensor part of the load regulator sensor? Trains, you know, love them.
Eric Cantona gets out of his trailer, you know, and he walks into this crowd dressed in a Pub 11 football shirt and lines up next to these roofers.
After the past 7 months, I'm vaccinated.
Mr. David Seaman, he turned out, he was there for about an hour, just turned up and palmed the ball over the crossbar and left.
My apologies, sir. Pang.
Ian Wright got the most kind of affection, had the most affection from the players, but they're non-professional.
Does anyone ever surprise you?
No.
Even me?
Especially you.
The thing that surprised me, they were just completely generous with everybody.
Your Honor, objection.
I'm sorry, you're objecting to me?
No. I'm just objecting to the general tenor of...
These guys would go home that night and say, I played with Ian Wright today. Or I played with Eric Cantona today. I passed the ball to Eric Cantona.
Diane has a boyfriend.